Don't be afraid to play a little air bass. I slap it a bass line way up here.